वेलकम टू माई चैनल टर्की सेलिब्रिटीज़ वर्ल्ड द एंटरटेनमेंट कॉर्नर फॉर यू। हियर यू गेट ऑल द लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ ऑफ टर्की सेलिब्रिटीज़। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम ब्यूटीफुल पिक्चर्स ऑफ तूबा बिकस्तन। सी द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ तूबा बिकस्तन इन द पास्ट 10 ईयर्स। तूबा बिकस्तन रियल नेम इज हतीजे तूबा बिकस्तन। शी इज़ कंसिडर्ड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर एंड हाइएस्ट पेड एक्टर ऑफ टर्की। शी इज़ नॉट ओनली पॉपुलर इन टर्की बट शी गोट इंटरनेशनल फेम बिकॉज ऑफ हर वर्क। She is the only actor in Turkey who got nominated in the Emmy Awards for her performance in 20 Minutes. Emmy Award is considered one of the most important award for the television industry, and she is the only actress who got this big achievement. Tuba Bikustan started her career in 2003 with the series Mimar Sultan. She appeared in the last 4 episodes of the series, and she got the attention of the many director of Turkey. She then appeared in the series Aasi. Aasi was a big hit. Her name in the series was also Aasi. Aasi was about the two families who hate each other, but their next generation love each other, and she fell in love with the Murat Yildirim. She can do anything to get his love. Her character in the series was much appreciated, and her acting was fabulous in the series, and she got much fame from this series. After the series Aasi, she appeared in the series 20 Minutes. Her acting in the series was incredible and she got nominated in the Emmy Awards. Every series in which Tuba Bikustan appeared was proved to be a big hit, and Tuba Bikustan becomes a brand in herself. After the series 20 Minutes, she appeared in the series Becoming a Lady. Her character in the series was Hasrat, who sells flowers on the road. But the girl had a beautiful voice, and the character Murat recognized her talent and gave her a chance to become a huge star. He put his much effort in the character Hasrat and made her a huge singer. Hasrat also did her best and became a huge star of the Turkey. After the series Becoming a Lady, she appeared in the series Kara Parashk in 2015. Her character name was Elif, who was a fashion designer, but she did not know about the dirty work of her father. Because of her father, she faced many troubles in her life, and the character Umar, which is played by the Engin Aykırık, helped her to face her troubles and came out all of this trouble with success. Umar was a policeman in the series and helped her to prove her innocence. She fell in love with the character Umar and faced many troubles to get her love. Both Tuba Bikustan and Engin Aykırık did a very good job in the series Kara Para Aşk and won many awards for the series and their actings. Tuba Bikustan also won many awards for her acting. She is considered one of the finest actors of Turkey. Her acting skills are also very good. She is also very popular in the Middle East. She also appeared in many Turkish movies. Tuba Bikustan's last series was Cesur ve Güzel, Brave and Beautiful, in which she played as Suhan Korluda. She was a very rich girl in the series and did not know about the work of her father. Her father is involved in some illegal work and she did not know about it. The main lead character in the series was Kivanch Tatilu, who played as Jasur in the series. The chemistry between Kivanch Tatilu and Tuba Bikustan was liked by many audience. They also won the award of the most beautiful couple of the year of 2016. Tuba Bikustan took a short break after the series of Cesur ve Güzel. She said, "I want some break and I want to pay attention to my personal life. Sometime person needs a break after some hard work, and I want this break." In January 2020, she appeared in the series The Rise of Ottoman Empire. This was a documentary series which was released on the Netflix. Tuba Bikustan also appeared as a guest star in the series Call My Agent, where she showed her real personality to the world. The series was a remake of a French series. Tuba Bikustan appeared in the first episode of the series Call My Agent. Tuba Bikustan is recently considering some project and soon she will be appeared on the screen back. So guys, this is the end of my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get the notification of my new more videos. See you in the next video.